and I, firefighters are trying to figure out what caused this house on Cotton Avenue in West Birmingham to catch fire. That was the scene as firefighters worked to put out that fire. Firefighters say there was a lot of flames when they arrived. The front of the house is damaged, but firefighters kept the blaze from spreading to nearby houses.